Nestle is recalling more than 762,000 pounds of pepperoni Hot Pockets. The USDA says the recall is because the food may be contaminated with extraneous materials like glass or plastic. Four customers complained, and the company says one reported a minor mouth injury. The recall is for 54-ounce packages containing 12 pepperoni Hot Pockets. Affected boxes have a best before February 2022 date. We'll post much more information on this recall at cbsphilly.com.